Shark's fin soup is a symbol of wealth and status in Chinese culture. And in Singapore, it's common to see the delicacy on wedding banquet menus. But demand for it has soared in recent years, and people now consume 800,000 metric tons of shark's fin every year. The result? About 20% of shark species are now endangered. We headed to First Toa Payoh Primary School to see what the bright kids there had to say about this practice.
Have you ever eaten shark's fin?
No.
You know what happens to the shark when you eat a shark's fin?
The shark will die.
If you had a chance to, would you eat it?
Yes.
Do you think it's cruel to the shark?
Not really. It's just for human being to try.
Do you know how it's made?
Of course. Taking a shark.
Okay.
Cut the fin apart.
And?
And so people can eat it.
And then what happens to the shark?
Die.
Have you ever tried it?
No, I've never tried it.
Would you try it?
No, not ever.
Do you think it's good or bad to eat it?
It's bad because it's cruelty to sharks.
Okay.
It's bad because they are abusing sharks.
Okay. But you eat it, right?
Yeah.
So why do you eat it if it's so bad then?
I don't know. I eat. I follow people. Eat. My mother forced me.
Your mother forces you to eat it? So what happens when you don't eat it?
She'll nag at me. It's cruel. If you imagine yourself getting caught by fishermen and fishermen cut your hand, how would you feel? Bad.
Okay, but you still eat it. Why?
Because my father ordered it. Yes. Try not to eat.
Then what happens when you say you don't want to eat it?
False. No. Because it's so smelly. No. I feel like it's killing many sharks and I don't want to eat it. I don't like to eat things like that. I haven't eaten shark fin before and I don't want to eat shark fin. Because it causes the sharks to be extinct, and the shark fin is also tasteless. We only taste the stalks and some crab meat that is mixed with the shark fin. So I think it's useless.
Should people make a big deal out of it?
Yes. Because we are harming many sharks, and I think that for the next generation, we should make sure that there are still sharks for them to see as well.
Because after they will go and catch the shark, they just cut off their fin and throw them back into the sea.
Okay.
Because the sharks maybe will be extinct.
This minute you see them swimming, then next minute you see them in your bowl, so it won't be very nice to eat.
I've tasted and actually I like it a bit, but some restaurant shark fins I don't really like it. Actually not so recommended for young children because it has high mercury level.
It's a luxury to Chinese people that they eat shark fins during weddings and special occasions, but we are not Chinese people, so we didn't really know shark fins could be eaten.
The kids also shared what the most exotic foods they've ever tried are, and if there are any animals that shouldn't be touched with a 10-foot pole. That's up next.